Hey everyone, and welcome to another eLearning support video. This video is going to show you how to update your profile and notification settings so that you can stay informed easily in your online course. All right, let's get to it. So here we are, already logged into Brightspace as Peter Parker. So what we'll do is click on the top on the name in the mini bar, and then select Profile. Now select the Change Picture button. Select My Computer, and then you can either drag a file into the rectangle shown, or select Upload, and then find the image you want to upload. Select your image and then click Open. Then select the blue Add button and your profile picture has been successfully loaded in. You can also add a nickname for yourself. Here I'll add Spidey and a hometown of Queens. Now you can always add more information, but it's really not that necessary. So now let's click Save and Close and your profile's updated. Now that we've updated your profile, let's change the notification settings. So click on your name again in the mini bar and then select Notifications. Here, you'll see a promo for the Brightspace Pulse app, which helps you stay connected with your online course. So if you are interested in this, you can check out the Brightspace Pulse app support video that we have. Now below, your email should already be in there as a default, but you can register your mobile phone number if you want. So select Canada, then your provider, and input your phone number. You'll be asked for a confirmation code that will be sent via text message to your phone. If you put that in, you'll start to receive notifications on your phone. Now I don't really have a number that I want to use here, so I'll select Do This Later. So below this, you can then select daily or weekly summaries of any changes that have been made to the course. They'll be emailed to you based on your selection and at a desired time. Here, I should receive a summary every day at 8 p.m. to my email. Now you can go through and select which things you want to notify you. Do you want to be notified every time a new announcement or activity feed is posted or updated? How about receiving feedback on an assignment or being reminded of an assignment a couple days before it's actually due? Simply check off the boxes next to the items you want under email or SMS for text messaging and click Save at the bottom. Depending on what you want to be notified about, I would select as many of these as possible with the exception of the ePortfolio options. If you plan on taking another e-learning course in the future, you may also want to check off Allow Future Courses to Send Me Notifications. Click Save at the bottom of the screen, and you're good to go, ready to be notified. There you have it, folks, another video in the bag. I hope you found it useful. If you did, like, subscribe, do all that fun stuff, and I'll check you out on our next video.